New York is one of my favorite cities, and it's been, I think, about 5 or 6 years since I performed at IFA. I think they always have the most amazing setup, the most amazing stages, and this particular stadium that we're performing in is really one of the best in the world. I think it's going to be really exciting. And as Mr. Raj, he said, it's airing live on my birthday. He's done that specially for me.
Actually, that's the way they worked out the dates, 14-15, and airing was on her birthday. The dates were supposed to be some other dates. It was week 12, 11, 12, 13. It didn't make any sense. You know, it's a national holiday, so Katrina cares about it. Now they're in New York.